what I have been focusing on the matter just at Vision and this morning is that we are aware that Central Bank is doing its due diligence on the proposed sale of Scotiabank. We would hope, I think it would be a fair expectation that as a part of that due diligence, that Central Bank would find out what the position of the employees are. Since their future is really uncertain, and what their preferences would be, I think, is of value to the work of the regulatory body. But so far, that has not been done. So we are hoping that Central Bank would seek input from the employees. And in fact, even though we have not been able to as yet attain or establish ourselves as the bargaining agent for employees, we are definitely in solidarity with their situation. We understand where they are, what they're feeling, and even without actual membership with our union, we have been giving advice.
When is the tripartite body meeting, since they weren't able to meet today?
There's been no indication as to when that is going to take place, where it has been scheduled for. So I don't know at what point in time that is, when that will be determined. So it would have been the second meeting. It's a meeting that is held once a month, roughly. And so the first time this matter was looked at was a month ago, the latter part of August.